Right now, I'm here at the Nhà hàng Phúc Lợi Ba. This is the seafood restaurant near the at the Biên Bảo Ninh or Bảo Ninh Beach in the Đồng Hới City, Quang Binh Province, northern part of the central Vietnam. I order ngao. Ngao is something of some kind of shellfish. I don't know the name in English. Many places in Vietnam they cook seafood like this. They add some peanut and some this is the fried small onion. I'm not sure. I think the English word maybe shallot. Fried shallot and some onion and some chili sauce and peanut. They always cook like this, and a lot of peanut in seafood sauce, Vietnamese cuisine. So going to try. This plate is about 150,000 Vietnamese dong. Nice atmosphere around here. Delicious. The meat is very fresh. Actually, I don't think there's I think the garnishing and the condiment is too much. Actually, the meat is already fresh. Fresh seafood. Try again. A bit oily, but okay, blend well. Ngao nướng or grilled shellfish from Quang Binh City. Đồng Hới City, Quang Binh Province, Vietnam. Thanks for watching East Coast Travel.